What's up, internet? I think I just got scammed, or if not scammed, definitely on the receiving end of some pretty bad customer service. So I'll tell you all about it, bakit ko binili yung product, ano nangyari sa product, dumating na ba yung product, short answer, hindi pa. All of those things after this short break from our sponsor. And what I like about this sponsor, maasahan mo sila. We've been using them for a long time. It's really important when you buy things online that you get what you pay for.
Sawa ka na ba sa unactivated Windows mo? Well, lucky you! Pinakabago mula sa cdkeyoffer.com. Windows 10 and Windows 11 activation codes. Legit, safe, at pinakamura. Madali lang umorder.
Hanapin ang Windows version na gusto mo. Piliin ang preferred payment method. Wala pang 5 minutes, nagsisigi ka na para sa Windows mo.
Marami na kaming natulungan!
Dati, sadong depressed ako. But now, I found the love of my life!
Dati, aimless and walang purpose ang life ko. But now, I'm a world-class Zumba instructor!
So, web developer ako and content creator for a YouTube channel. And ngayon, ganun pa rin ako pero activated na yung Windows ko.
Kaya ako naghahanap ka ng legit, mura, at original software.
Check out cdkoffer.com.
Check out cdkoffer.com.
Check out cdkoffer.com.
Long story short, I haven't gotten what I paid for from TT Racing. So as you know, I'm trying to revive the chair reviews of the channel. Yung plano ko sana, every month starting July, we would review one chair. And we have reviewed one chair already for July. That's the Muso Navigator. For August sana, yung napili ko was a chair from TT Racing. I mentioned last month that one thing I like about fabric chairs is that you can have more interesting designs on them compared to ergo chairs. Kaya napili ko yung TT Racing because they seem to have a lot of designs from Marvel, from Star Wars, from different animes. Sakto if you're a fan, if you want to have a little color in your setup para maiba naman. And I also wanted to get another fabric chair para ma-compare ko dun sa Muso Navigator which we reviewed last month. And when I ordered on July 26, the delivery option dates were July 27 or July 30. Nagulat ako dito because not a lot of companies have that confidence na, sige, we're gonna give you these dates, ikaw pipili, and we will get the item to you in time or on the date that you selected. Usually you order, yung company na bahala sa'yo na, okay, we're gonna get it to you in 5 days, 10 days. Pero ito si TT Racing, they're like, you choose a date, we'll send it to you then. Plus, yung nakakapagtaka pa dun, I ordered July 26, yung next na available date kuno na ma-deliver is July 27. So I'm like, sure, why not? Of course, hindi siya dumating July 27. And that didn't even bother me. Kasi inisip ko, unfair naman talaga yun. In order ko siguro, maybe afternoon ng July 26, you would have to have really good logistics, talagang on the ball yung customer service mo. Kung pinili yung customer July 27, less than 24 hours, makukuha ko na yung chair. And I'm like, no problem, di dumating July 27, baka yung next na window. Kasi nga, July 30 yung second na option. July 30 rolled around, July 30 finished, kinabukasan, wala pa rin. And still, I wasn't bothered. I'm like, well, you know what, di na ako nagmamadali. I need this chair for August, you know, mga 2-3 weeks to actually use the chair, record my thoughts, come up with a video. It'll be done by last week of August. So I waited, I did not contact TT Racing kasi usually ako when I order, I trust the merchant, I trust the shop, I trust whoever I'm ordering from na this is your business, this is your job. When I order from you and I ask for delivery, I expect na kaya mo naman mag-deliver. So hindi ako nag-follow up. But the first week of August rolled around, wala pa rin. Finally, August 8, I emailed them because there was a contact information email dun sa order confirmation. Today is 11 PM on August 12 and my email from August 8 has gone unanswered. It has been quite a number of days since I emailed them. To be fair, weekend nga yung August 10 and 11. But I mean, even Hardware Sugar, we're a one-branch PC shop. We reply on weekends, whether that's through text, whether that's through Facebook. Sobrang pipitsugi ng operation namin, but we still reply to our customers on weekends. Ito, yes, part of it was on a weekend, but it's been a couple of business days even without a reply from TT Racing. The email came with a ticket that said, oh, here's a link and you can follow up the status of your ticket by clicking the link. I click on the link and it sends you to this different website where you need to log on. And I have no idea, do I need to put in my credentials? Why do I need to log on? It's not even connected to TT Racing. So this weekend will be 3 weeks since supposedly magde-deliver sila. And not only has there been no delivery, there hasn't been any communication at all from the customer service. Walang initiative on their end to let me know that, well, maybe ma-delay for whatever reason. Wala ring reply from my query. Ordered July 26, finally emailed August 8. I haven't heard anything from them. The last I heard from them was, thank you for your money. So, kinonfirm nila, kasi I paid up front, I used my credit card. Kinonfirm nila, natanggap nila yung order and yung payment. And that's it. Thank you for your money. We're not letting you know when you're getting the thing you paid for. And ang dami mga warranty issues ngayon. Like from different brands, different kinds of products, whether it's CPUs. The internet is not short of brands na may pagkukulang sa warranty. Buti sana kung umabot tayo sa warranty TT Racing kasi yung actual product, di ko pa nga nahawak. I haven't even been able to try out the item. Delivery pa lang, palpak na. So, I have changed gears. I have ordered a different chair. Hopefully, I won't have any problems so I can still review it for August. We're still waiting for TT Racing. To be honest, it's not a good first impression. And actually, as a consumer, I am very forgiving. I can forgive a lot of things. Yun nga, di ako ma-follow up, di ako ma-reklamo. But I think it's been long enough. Yun nga, this weekend will be 3 weeks since the day that you yourself said, TT Racing said, I would get the order. Plus, yung TT Racing pa nagbigay ng options. Kaya nagulat ako. I ordered, they're like, oh, what day do you want to get it? July 27 or July 30? I'm like, wow, that's impressive. It's like you guys set yourself up for failure. Don't even give me that option if you can't deliver on those dates. Plus, regardless if you can deliver or not, some communication would be nice. And obviously, TT Racing is a big company. At least, you know, they're sufficiently large enough. They can cover the royalty costs of getting Marvel, of getting Star Wars, of getting those different animes. So may pambayad sila dun sa license holders. And yet, wala silang pambayad sa customer service to actually talk to the people who paid for something and who are waiting for delivery. I probably did not get scammed. I mean, clickbait and my introduction to the contrary. But definitely, this is not a top-tier company customer service experience. Just one customer ranting about how I'm being ignored. And again, I don't think I had unrealistic expectations. I gave them a long time. I didn't worry when 2 dates, which they said they would deliver, went completely by. I gave them sufficient length of time. I emailed them. They still haven't gotten back to me. I didn't even like, okay lang kung maliit yung delivery, pero konting pakiramdam naman dyan. I mean, you know, give me some hint that yes, we appreciate that you paid us and we're working hard to get your item to you.
The number you have dialed is either unattended or out of coverage area. Please try your call later.
Number you have dialed is not in service. Thank you. Lumo yung anda dial, tiada dalam peringatan. Terima kasih.
真抱歉, 您所拨的号码并不存在.
We are sorry, the number you are calling cannot be reached at this time. Please try again later. We